The NBA is ready to welcome another European star, as Israeli-born Serbian Denny Avdija looks set to enter the league as a lottery pick in the upcoming NBA draft. Avdija is just 19 years old and played last season at basketball powerhouse Maccabi Tel Aviv in the EuroLeague. The small forward isn't your stereotypical European prospect, as his playing style and personality traits mirror that of American-born players. Despite his age, Avdija plays with supreme confidence every time he steps on the floor. His fearless approach will serve him well on American soil, and his defensive toughness and determination on the glass will see him earn meaningful minutes, especially early in his career. Avdija doesn't just excel on the defensive end, however, as his typical European fundamentals and great playmaking ability transform him into a prospect with potentially the most upside in the entire draft. Standing at 6'9", Avdija's size and length, along with his overall finesse, could see him quickly become one of the league's most complete all-around players with the right development. Avdija thrives in the pick-and-roll game, and the ability to pull up when getting into the teeth of the defense, and is comfortable initiating and taking contact to finish around the rim. Similar to a lot of European players that make their way to the NBA, Avdija's most desirable attribute might be his general feel for the game, understanding how to dictate tempo and recognize key moments throughout the contest, allowing him to make sound decisions. On the flip side, unlike most Europeans in the association, Avdija also thrives on the defensive side of the ball. He takes pride on that end of the floor, and despite his young age, relished the opportunity to guard the best players in Europe last season. His athletic tools are advanced for your typical international prospect, which helps him with weak side defense and ability to get up and pull down rebounds. Due to his combination of offensive talent, general feel for the game, and defensive tenacity, selecting Avdija with a lottery pick is definitely a safe bet. All the signs point to Avdija possessing legitimate star potential, and even more importantly, displays the traits that could see transform into the face of a franchise. Avdija's willingness to take on role-player-type responsibilities will see him earn minutes early in his career. As he continues to develop, whether he grows into a franchise's primary scorer or not, his offensive assets will allow him to be a complementary piece to an established star straight away. Comparisons to Dallas Mavericks' emerging superstar, Luka Doncic, have been made, but other than coming out of Europe, both players are quite different in nearly every facet, most notably their shooting ability. While Doncic is proficient from behind the arc, long-distance shooting in Avdija's game requires the most amount of work. He only made 28% of his three-pointers last season and connected on just 60% of his free throws, suggesting improvement to his shooting stroke may be a top priority to fulfilling his overall potential in a league that is catered towards big men that can shoot. Other differences between Doncic and Avdija include their size and weight, their position, and their application defensively, an area in which Doncic can improve on to elevate him to the next level. While they may differ in a lot of ways, their success in the league has been anticipated to be quite similar. Doncic earned his first All-Star appearance in just his second season, and Avdija is anticipated to achieve great things in the league also. As it stands, as of October 2019, there were 108 national players in the NBA spread across 42 different countries. This season is the fifth consecutive campaign with at least 100 foreign players, with every franchise featuring at least one international player. Avdija will not only join this list on draft night, but will be one of the most anticipated European prospects in recent memory. Considering how talented he already is at just 19 years old, we could see another European youngster dominating the league in the near future.